Let's feed Tiptoe spaghetti and meatballs. Tiptoe's diet consists of 75% grass and hay, so something like this is pretty special. He ran on over and did the little sneak attack. I had to push it off the bowl because he kept trying to eat it. He was not afraid to really get in there. I hand fed him zoodles, but it was so hard to get it in his mouth. And we finally got it. I decided to mix it up a bit and make him a spaghetti taco. This was a hit. 10 out of 10 would recommend.